Bombing southwest at 15 to 20 knots and low tides at 9:33 a.m. Southern ends of beaches and the north side of point breaks will have the best conditions, but be warned that the surf is extremely dangerous at the moment and is for experienced surfers only.
Like us!
They
dipped him! Oh! Karma!
I can still again.
Hey dog, that's dog. And Carl.
Oh,
who's that?
Mark.
Be yours.
Caravan. A life is running in the gutter, city's just a thing. How do you rationalize what do you see in your reflection? A kid just having fun and sold his body through depression. Push one, all the one especially when it's set on one. You don't get what you're doing, you know it's sure fun. If it happened to your mother, would you laugh so hard? What out with someone's son or brother that you kicked so hard?
Come out to play, and we'll pretend it's Christmas Day in Oh, darkness has plagued us and we cannot shake it. Though we think we're in control, though we think we're in control. Questions that besiege us in life are testament of our helplessness. There's no vestige of a beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, we'll all have been again, yeah. Time is so rock solid in the minds of the hordes, but they can't explain why it should slip away. Explain why it should slip away. History and future are the comforts of our curiosity, but here we are, rooted in the present day. Rooted in the present day. Questions that besiege us like a testament of our helplessness. There's no vestige of beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, we'll all happen again, yeah. If you came to conquer, you'll be king for a day. But you too will deteriorate and quickly fade away. And believe these words you hear when you think your path is clear. We have no control. We have no control. We have no control. We do not understand. You have no control. You are not in command. You have no control.
Indications of his species for decay. Can't see his life is just like yours. gift of hope renewed. Eternity for you. The masses of humanity still clinging to their dignity. The masses of humanity will always, always have to suffer. Always have to suffer. Long ago in a dusty village full of hunger, pain, and strife, a man came forth with a vision of truth and the way to a better life. He was convinced he had the answer, and he compelled people to follow along. But the hunger never vanished, and the man was banished, and the village dried up at night. At a time when wise men peered through glass tubes towards the sky, the heavens changed in predictable ways, and one man was able to find that he had thought he found the answer, and he was quick to write his revelation. But as day was scrutinized in his colleague's eyes, he soon became a mockery. Don't tell me about the answer, 'cause then another one will come along soon. I don't believe you have the answer. I've got ideas too. But if you got enough naivety and you got conviction, then the answer is perfect for you. Choking on his discharge, overwhelmed by industry, searching for a modern day savior from another place, inclined for charity. Everyone begging for an answer without regard to validity. The searching never ends, it goes on and on for eternity.